My Oranda Goldfish Derpy has been suffering from ick, but I'm glad to tell you guys that Derpy is recovering very well. Most of the white spots that have shown up have disappeared. I'm so glad that the aquarium salt that I added last Friday has been working. I didn't want to resort to using actual medications, but I had them on hand just in case. I will most likely be doing a full video on curing ick sometime soon, so stay tuned. Butter says subscribe.